back. We are back. So, I got my chat right next to me on my right. Whenever someone chats, I'll take a look. But I'm probably still fucking dumb. So let's put that to the test, yeah? I don't even know what happened. What happened? And like this is a lady. I'm sure she could be civilized and just like leave me be for a bit. Do I absolutely need to carry this? So as soon as she hears me, it goes into a timer. So first of all, let's go check out where I need to put this mirror. Probably be civilized and just fucking talk to me. Help me out a little here. But it also seems like darkness is her thing. So I don't want to be in the dark for too long, I think. I could be absolutely wrong about that. How is this working? I understand now. I just need a little bit of help. I even said darkness seems to be your thing. Yeah. Thank you. lot less scary when you need, when you know what you need to do. Was that the wrong thing to do? That's it for that. Okay. Well, if I'm being honest, I think the first chapter was the scariest, simply because I was afraid to make noise. Thank you. described with a sense of mystery. Oh, I can make them go faster, though. Now, just to install the DLC. Ooh, wait, hold on. What's this? Oh, it's just snakes for playing. Okay. So what, was it a submarine or something? But yeah, I'd say that the first chapter is the scariest, simply because it just tosses you in. Tosses you in the deep end. Ooh, wait, hold on. So here's the DLC, I think. I don't remember any part that was water. Hold on. Get up. Recovered flotsam. Okay, yeah, no, it's not the first thing. Although those things just dropping from that and, like, basically hurting you was pretty cool. never did this though. Hold on. I'm gonna stop streaming for a bit, gonna figure out this DLC thing, and I'll be back later. Thank you for coming out.